Hi everyone, welcome to my art room. My name's Carol and I'm an acrylic pouring artist. I've been doing this on YouTube for almost 3 years now. So I still love doing it. I'm gonna do a swipe and swirl today with some pretty spring colors. Pink, purples, magenta, green, gold. So I think it's a 10x8x8 canvas. So let's see how it turns out. Come and join me. Welcome everybody to my art room. Today I'm gonna do a swipe, because I'm really into swipes these days, and this is 8x8 canvas. I'm gonna do my swipe and swirl. I'm just evening out the paint, trying to get it to the corners. Good to have a little bit of paint underneath your painting or around the edges, that way it won't slide when you're spinning it. Okay. So I've got some pretty colors. I've got a quinacridone magenta, which is a premium deco art. I've got some lavender frost. And then this one is Amsterdam violet, I believe. Yeah, Amsterdam. What kind of violet is this? Is on here. Ultramarine violet. And I've got a color shift blue, bluey purple, some gold, and some green. So let's see what we can do here. Just a few bubbles, not too many. I'm debating if I should do it diagonal. Yeah, I think diagonal would be nice. All right, I'm going to put down some of this. Pretty magenta. These DecoArt premium paints are nice paints. I like them. Okay. Put some of this quinacridone violet down. No, not quinacridone violet. Ultramarine violet. All right. I'll put some of this color shift. It's a little bit too runny. We'll see. All right. Some green. This is a Peri Dot DecoArt Extreme Sheen. I don't know if I like that color shift one, but see how it goes. Now my Lavender Frost. This is one of my favorite decor colors. I use it quite a bit. I love it. I think I've used them all. Well, I've got a little bit of medium magenta. I might put some of that in just to lighten it up a little more. Quite a few colors there. I think I might put a little bit of gold in. that should be good enough. Okay, I got my palette knives. I'm gonna use a small one. Use my white cell activator. I was thinking of doing my paint. Okay. It's pretty. I think I'll just use my small one. Oh, I didn't pull that very well, did I? Pink is really nice. I'm glad I added it at the end there. This is a Amsterdam titanium white, an Australian Floetrol I use for my cell activator. That's what I'm swiping with. I almost want to go over that one. Add a little bit of paint. I think I can just go over that one again. That's better. Give it a little spin. That's good enough. And then I'll get my my skewer. had to go the other way. This is done. There's a lot of paint on there. Just gonna give it another little spin. Very pretty. I love it. I just love it. There you go. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Give it a try. It really makes the middle look so pretty, other than the big giant cells. All my recipes are in the description under the video. So yeah, I'm gonna see if I can zoom you in a bit. There you go. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell for notifications. Comment below. Like, subscribe. All that good stuff. Have a good day. Bye. Hi everyone. So this is my dried 8x8 canvas. Really pretty. Drying really good. It's all smooth. I want to touch the middle. I think it's a little tacky still. I just did it yesterday. But it's almost there. I love it. Look how, oh, how gorgeous that is. I can't wait to try more colors. Thanks for watching and have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye.